सर, नेशनल टेस्ट फॉर लेक्चरर्स एंड स्कॉलर्स मस्ट बी स्क्रैप्ड। दिस इज़ अवर अदर डिमांड बिकॉज वी थिंक दैट डिवाइजिंग सच रिक्रूटमेंट मेथड्स इज़ अ प्रेरोगेटिव ऑफ द एकेडमिक इंस्टीट्यूशंस ऑफ द यूनिवर्सिटीज एंड रीजनल वेरिएशंस should be taken into account. No false standards of uniformity should be imposed, and what is more, I have personally seen some of these model question papers, and I think that the kind of objective quiz type questions that are asked, this is an insult to the applicants for research or teaching posts. As far as culture is concerned, sir, I am sorry to say that the allocation for zonal cultural centers has gone down. We would urge an increase so that resources may be spread out. Some investment is now being made in developing folk and tribal art. I would only suggest that these cannot be saved by turning them over to the urban and international markets through Apna Utsavs and festivals of India. I would suggest that the soil where such arts grow must be watered. Investments should be made closer to the sources. The folk artists must be given incentives to perform primarily for the areas and the people to which they belong. In West Bengal, we have been doing this for the last 10 years through the state and district Lok Sanskriti Parishads. I can tell you that we have found success in this with very small investments. You do not need big investments for this. We welcome larger allocations for women and child development. And I hope now with bigger allocations, provisions would be made for proper and regular emoluments for Balwadi and Anganwadi workers who have been doing a very useful work in rural areas. We have all been talking about women's employment, and I hope proper emolument will be given to them. Further, we are rather surprised that the budget makes no mention of the promised statutory National Commission on Women. We demand to know its outlines and would urge that it should have a broad-based representative composition. Similarly, so far as Women's Development Corporations and National Apex Body for Training are concerned, in order to monitor whether they are able to go sufficiently to the grassroots, it is necessary that the National Statutory Commission be instituted not only at the national level, but also in the states.